taking my 4x4 VXL Stampede, and I removed the front axles and the drive line. Just remove the pin. Of course, you'd have to undo your wheel. The whole axle will pop out, and then you just replace it with one of your standard parts. And it's dirt. Who doesn't want two-wheel drive? Come on.
Spaghetti. Spaghetti.
Thunder. One of the four beasts saying, come and see.